Well, it says here our little town was built on a lot of dead people's bodies.
Oxgrove has over 100 people on staff here, from the parking lot attendants to the ticket takers to the rest of the people like you guys who will work the attractions.
Buying this land was the best thing you ever did.
These trees are as old as the land. It's a shame you gotta cut them down.
This land's for those with the bucks, old man.
You and your husband tricked that poor old woman.
We got several deaths on our hands and now reports of a missing girl.
The town needed this land.
What the hell have you done? I didn't want this blood on my hands. How can I stop it?
You can't. Must run its course.
We did this for the town, for the people.
People are dead, Nancy. Come on.
He who defiles the earth dies.